Only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow.
Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be reviewing Whiskey Active. It is an activewear brand. I feel like they're a little bit unique because the way that they just have designed their items, it's just so beautifully made. They add the cutest little details, and I feel like it just takes a regular legging and it just completely upgrades it, and it looks so gorgeous. Like their cuffs, their ending, like their hem, I just feel like it's so beautiful. So I hope that it fits as beautifully as it looks. Let's go ahead and get started and just start hauling and see what they're all about.
Okay, so this is the top. As you can see, it's a crisscross, and it has like this beautiful pattern. Honestly, this kind of reminds me like sponge material, but not at the same time. Like, it's just very seamless. I don't know if you guys know like those bras that are seamless. That's what this material reminds me of. And it has really good support. It also comes with padding that is removable. And I'll show you guys the back. The back has its beautiful Whiskey logo in gold or like rosy gold. And then obviously the beautiful crisscross pattern. And now on to the leggings. The leggings have this awesome crisscross shape. And sorry, I usually would pin my mic to my shirt, but because this is white, I don't want to show you guys my mic. But okay, so it has like this cute little crisscross shape. It has amazing support. I decided to wear like a nude underwear with it because I could tell that it could be maybe a little see-through, but it is very thick material. It's like Lululemon-ish material, but it has amazing support. The back looks like this. So it's got like its seam up here, so it has more of like that athletic look in the back. And then you have that logo there as well in the back. It goes all the way down to my ankles. I'll show you guys in another take just so you can get like the full gist of it. So this is the full gist of the legging. And they're honestly exceptional, the way they fit, the way they feel, the material. Just really, really well made stuff, and I just love the added detail in the cross bra. Okay, this is the top. I'm obsessed with the top. It's the word R-U-C-H-E-D. I can never pronounce that word. I always pronounce it wrong, so I'm just gonna spell it out for you guys. And then write it down in the description below like I always do. But I'm obsessed with it. Obviously, please look at the detailing in it. And it all has like the same fabric and material, which is almost like the Align material from Lululemon. Just very soft, feels like a second skin. That's the best way to always put it. I'll show you guys the back of the top. It has like this nice circular shape to it, and obviously the Whiskey logo, which I find so cute. I can't wait to show you guys the skirt that I'm wearing. It is so adorable. It's like the cutest little athletic skirt. Like I said, the best way I can put this whole entire vibe to the Whiskey is that they're like very athletic and beautiful and girly. So I just love that. I feel like so womanly in my athletic wear, and I feel like I can like prance in the meadows with this stuff. So that's your look. This is where you want to shop, Whiskey Active. But okay, I'm gonna move on to a skirt. It's so cute. And the white is so white, like I'm afraid to get it dirty. But none of the stuff so far has been see-through. The leggings are the only things that I would worry about, just like the see-throughness towards the top. It is very good thick material, but white is white, and it will be very hard to conceal in the underwear. So always just be aware of your undergarments when you're wearing white, of course. So now I'm going to give you guys another take of the skirt and just show you what it looks like. This is the skirt. I am obsessed. I just think that it looks so cute. And it's not like any regular tennis skirt. It's like just adorable. It comes with shorts underneath, so obviously you don't have to worry about it. And again, the shorts are so soft. It's the same like lulu material from underneath. Beautiful little skirt. Look at this top. So it has a very similar cut to the first white set that I showed you guys, but it's only one shoulder, so I feel like that just adds to it. The leggings have the matching cut, and the best part of all are where my ankles are hitting also has the same cut. I feel like the color is outstanding. I love this color. You guys know how I feel about this color. It honestly reminds me of my drapes, or my curtains. But it's got the beautiful Whiskey logo on the back, and I just feel like it looks amazing. Oh my goodness, I am obsessed. Whiskey, you did your thing. Look at how nice. Look at the back. Just the cut. I'm dying. I love it. I really freaking love it. I'm obsessed. I can't wait to show you guys the details to everything. I just think it looks amazing. The fabric is amazing. The support is amazing. All of it has removable pads, so you're able to remove them if you don't like them. I happen to like them. I feel like it gives me like an ink, but it is just so nice. Overall, I'm obsessed. Hey guys, okay, so overall, I am obsessed with their stuff. I think it fits so well. I will link all the pricings down below and all of the descriptions, everything. I am obsessed. I'm definitely going to be purchasing myself from them in the future. I just love how unique their things are and how well made they are. You can tell that it's done with a lot of thought and care, and I just love it. The packaging was amazing and beautiful. I just feel like there's a lot of attention to detail, that's the best way to put it, in Whiskey's things, and I love it. So definitely go, just even give them a look, give them a try. Let me know if you do give them a try. Comment or DM me or email me like you guys usually do. And yeah, so I hope you guys have a nice day. I hope you enjoyed this haul, and I will see you in my next haul or vlog, because I've been putting out those vlogs, honey. It's taken a lot, but I finally am doing it. So I hope you guys have an amazing day, and I'll see you guys again in my next one. Shut up the world wide.